So for public lunch, the Erie City Mission has had to move to bag lunches. And so each day, just like we would serve a normal lunch in our dining hall, we are handing out bag lunches to anyone in the public from 11:15 until 12:30 each and every day. We will also have some food giveaways on those days so people can make a little bit of grocery as well between 11:15 and 12:30 p.m.
Lunches to the left, lunches to the right, but we got groceries to the right, all right? Where you going, Mike? No groceries today?